Hello and welcome. I'm your teacher today. My name is Fanny Perun. Today's topic is Easter. Današnja tema je Uskrs. Pogledajmo što ćete naučiti. Na kraju sata značete riječi na temu Uskrsa, značete reći gdje se jaje nalazi i napravit ćete i napisati uskršnju čestitku. Svaki put kad vam to zatreba, zaustavite video. Ovo je znak koji će vas na to podsjetiti. This is what you need. Evo što vam sve treba. A notebook, a pencil, colored pencils, a mobile phone, tablet, laptop, computer, and an internet connection. Neka od ovih elektroničkih naprava i internetska veza trebaju vam za igru. Please prepare a big piece of yellow paper, a small piece of orange paper, glue and scissors. Sad zaustavite video i pripremite sve što vam treba. Classroom language. Naredbe razrednog jezika koji će nam trebati su listen, slušajte, repeat, ponovite, look, gledajte, say, recite, read, čitajte, make, napravite, copy, preslikajte, draw, nacrtajte. Još jednom dobro pogledajte ove znakove i zapamtite ih. Oni će se pojavljivati u lekciji kako bi vas uputili što tu trebate raditi. Look and listen. Easter. An egg. An Easter egg. An Easter card. The Easter bunny. A basket. Listen and repeat. Easter. An egg. An Easter egg. An Easter card. The Easter bunny. A basket. Vidjet ćete sličice i riječi. Tamo gdje slika nestane, pročitajte i recite što tu piše. Look and read. Are you ready? Let's start. An Easter egg. An Easter card. The Easter bunny. A basket. Look and say. An Easter egg. An Easter card. The Easter bunny. A basket. Došli smo do prve igre. Do igre dolazite pomoću poveznice bit.ly, kosa crta, 2, Easter, minus 1. Ili pomoću QR koda. Sjetite se da svaki put možete zaustaviti video, odigrati igricu i vratiti se. Ja vas čekam. Play the game! Enjoy! Look! And listen. In, on, under. In the basket. On the basket. Under the basket. Listen and repeat. In, On, under, in the basket, on the basket, under the basket. Well done. Where is the red egg? It is under the basket, in the basket, on the basket. Yes, it is on the basket. It is on the basket, in the basket, under the basket. It is in the basket. It is in the basket, under the basket, on the basket. That's right. It is under the basket. Well done.
Stigli smo do druge igre i do ove igre dolazite pomoću poveznice bitli, kosa crta, 2, ist 2 ili pomoću QR koda. Play the game! Have fun!
Look and listen. A garden. A tree. A bush. A table, grass. Listen and repeat. A garden, a tree, a bush, a table, grass. Another game.
I još jedna igra. I do ove dolazite pomoću poveznice bit.ly, kosa crta, 2, ist, minus 3 ili pomoću QR koda. Play the game! Enjoy!
Easter egg hunt. What is Easter egg hunt? This is Easter egg hunt. The Easter bunny hides Easter eggs. The orange egg is in the bush. The purple egg is on the table. The yellow egg is in the grass. The green egg is under the table. The blue egg is in the tree. Children look for eggs. When they find an egg, they put it in a basket. How many eggs have you got?
7.
Oh, I've got 9. I'm the winner. Can you find Easter eggs in the picture? Where are they? Where is the orange egg? Yes, it's on the table. Where is the yellow egg? It's in the grass. Where is the red egg? It's in the bush. Where is the purple egg? It's under the table. Where is the blue egg?
Yes, it's in the basket.
And where is the green egg?
That's right, it's in the tree. Well done!
Sad ćete skupljati jaja. Prvo nacrtajte jednu plitku košaru da u nju mogu stati sva jaja. Svaki put kad vam to zatreba, zaustavite video i nacrtajte jedno jaje. Pokazat ću vam neku sliku, pitati pitanje što je ovo, a vi odgovorite. Nakon toga ćemo provjeriti zajedno i onda možete nacrtati jaje.
Let's go on an Easter egg hunt. Ready? Let's go. What's this? A garden. One egg for you. What's this? A tree. Draw an egg. And this? Yes, a bush. Another egg. What's this? A table. An egg for you. And this? Grass. Another egg. What's this? The Easter Bunny. Draw an egg. What's this? A basket. An egg for you. What's this? An Easter egg. One egg for you. What's this? An Easter card. Another egg for you. How many eggs have you got now? Are you the winner?
Jeste li vi pobjednik? Jeste li vi prikupili najviše jaja?
Excellent! Congratulations!
Vaš sljedeći zadatak je make an Easter card, copy. Napravit ćete jednu uskršnju čestitku i prepisati Happy Easter. Naravno, trebate i potpisati. Zato je to ova crta da se podsjetite na koje mjesto ćete staviti svoje ime. Pazite da uvijek pišete na desnu stranu čestitke, tamo gdje je vaša desna ruka. Kako će izgledati vaša čestitka? Vidjet ćete ako upišete bit.ly, kosa crta, card, minus 2 ili skenirate kod. Pažljivo izradite, točno prepišite i gotovu čestitku poklonite nekome koji je vama drag ili je pošaljite poštom. Have fun! Samo procjena. Koliko ste danas naučili prikazat ćete crtanjem jaja, naravno. Vaše jaje će biti blue, yellow or green. Ako ste puno naučili, ali postoji još dosta toga što trebate naučiti, draw a blue egg. Two eyes and a little smile. Ako ste naučili veći dio toga, draw a yellow egg, two eyes, and a bigger smile. Veći osmijeh. A ako ste sve naučili, ili skoro sve, draw a green egg and a big, big smile.
That is all for today.
Happy Easter!